Welcome to the high school band and chorus concert for our annual Christmas concert. On the stage is the high school band. Our first piece for you is the church hymn, Abide With Me. We have a warm-up book every day that we start with just to get blood flowing to your face at 7 o'clock, 7:30 in the morning. Most students, they're barely awake. So that's out of our 5 minutes a day. And we have a rhythm exercise that's not nearly as melodic or entertaining to listen to. But that one is called Crown Number 3. And it's the actual title of it is called Abide With Me. Our first actual piece for you, since we didn't play a march in the fall, and normally I always program a march, I went looking for a Christmas-related march and found March of the Toys, which we watched the old animation clip right at the beginning of the year from it, and I remember watching that whenever I was a real little kid, whenever that came out. So I hope you enjoyed March of the Toys.
Thank you.
Our first piece for you is called Good King Wenceslas, written by a famous LA composer, Gordon Goodwin. He has a big band based out of LA full of studio musicians, and they play phenomenally awesome music. And he has an arrangement that is scaled down slightly for a high school ensemble, and it's a pretty sweet rock version of Good King Wenceslas, and has a little bit of surprise in the middle, something different from the jazz band. No pressure. Okay, so I hope you enjoy Good King Wenceslas.
Thank you.
again to the Christmas concert here at the junior senior high school. The high school chorus is on stage behind me, and we have six pieces for you. The first of which I'd like to open with is Sing with the Angels, and it will feature soloist Mackenzie Sherry.
Thank you.